Columbus Mayor Teresa Tomlinson has officially announced her bid to represent our state in the U.S. Senate. In a video announcement today, Tomlinson decried what she says is the crazy and meanness coming out of Washington. Republican Senator David Perdue will be defending his seat in 2020. The last Democrat to represent Georgia in the Senate was the late Zell Miller.